Now let's take question number 99. The following table shows the distribution of boys and girls students of 7 different schools. So here we have 7 different schools and the distribution of boys. Here we have total number of boys 27,300 and total number of girls 24,700. Now let's move to the question. Here we have, what is the ratio between the number of girls and boys students respectively from school F? So here we can see that in school F we have 14% of boys and 21% of girl. So here we can see that first we'll find the number of boys in school F. So here we can count the number of boys in school F is equal to 14% of, that means 14 divided by 100 multiplied by total number of boys. Here we have 27,300. So here we can write 27,300, the total number of boys in school F. Now further we'll count the total number of girls in school F. So here we can write number of girls in school F is equal to 21%, that means 21 divided by 100 multiplied by the total number of girls. Here we have 24,700. Now further we have to find the ratio of number of girls and number of boys. So here the ratio will be, the required ratio is equal to 21 divided by 100 multiplied by 24,700 and whole divided by 14 divided by 100 and multiplied by 27,300. Now when we simplify this expression, what we'll obtain? 19 divided by 14. That means the ratio of number of girls and number of boys in school F is 19:14. So let's check the option here. Option number 4 is the correct answer for this question. Now the answer for this question is option number 4. Now let's move forward to question number 100.